Yes viewers, we are here in Islamabad, capital is Islamabad. We have great privilege, Khaja Zahiruddin, President Early Bird Riders. We have a message for the 3rd June celebrate World Cycling Day. Ji, Khaja Sahab.
Hello viewers, everybody, Assalamu Alaikum and good morning in the West or good evening in the other part of the world. I am sitting at the World Globe and 3rd June we are celebrating United Nations World Bicycle Day. World Bicycle Day is a day for our common man that bicycle is a place where we made links and where we are the friend of the humanity, and bicycle are people, those who are friends of the planet, and they are the people, those who are looking after their health, their communities, and bicycle to school, bicycle for mobility, and bicycle for your grocery. And especially on this 3rd June 2020, where there is a pandemic problem, then it is a must for everybody to bicycle, because by bicycling people can develop their, you know, immunity, and cycling is a big immunity booster. Not only it's an immunity booster, it provides you a lot of oxygen to your brain, so you became very, very active. And in order to fight against the viruses, we need immunity, and especially for coronavirus, let's put our hands together that all over the world, on behalf of Early Bird Riders, I am requesting as a president and on behalf of Zamana TV that people be on the saddle and pedal in order to develop your immunity against couple of viruses, and as long as pandemic is concerned, coronavirus, yes, with our immunity, we can defeat. Thank you.
Thank you, Khaja Sahab. We have great privilege with us today, deliver a message. 3rd June, United Nations celebrate Bicycle Day. Thank you very much once again. Thank you.